Good evening. My name is Barbara Gagliotti, and I'll be moderating tonight's event. Special thanks to Plow Publishing House for sponsoring this panel discussion. After a weekend devoted to breaking out of our ideological shells, explored through a range of social, economic, artistic, and technological lenses, we've reached the extreme. Is there someone, somewhere, who is fully alive? Someone who can make the ultimate sacrifice by giving his own life to affirm the value of another across the divide? Is there someone who could give their life for an enemy? In the next hour, we will hear impossible stories of genocide and forgiveness, martyrdom and mercy. Impossible to our mindset, and yet they've happened. Let me briefly introduce our distinguished guests. His Grace Anda David, Bishop of the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of New York and New England, which is a diocese of the Coptic Orthodox Church of Alexandria, Egypt. His Grace will reflect upon the experience of the 21 Egyptian men executed by ISIS militants in 2015. Father Zachary Bukuru is a Benedictine monk and abbot of the monastery, the Benedictine Monastery in Buta, Burundi. He was the rector of the minor seminary there when armed rebels attacked the compound during the country's civil war in 1997. We now turn to the story of the 40 seminarians of Burundi whose cause for sainthood was opened this past summer. New York Encounter is delighted to be able to screen here the short film by Davide Salvucci entitled Buta, the Jewel of Africa, which took first prize in its category in the 8th annual Harambe International Award for Communicating Africa. The prize aims at creating more accurate images of Africa, ones that reflect existing complexities and conflict, but also show the reasons for hope.
Ciao a tutti, mi chiamo Don Melance Babilegimana.
Mi chiamo Pastor Manirambona.
Mi chiamo Don Samuel Irakose.
Vengo da Burundi, in Africa centrale.
Nel 93 ci fu la prima elezione democratica, poi ha visto il primo presidente eletto ucciso. Era il 21 di ottobre del 93, questo è stato l'inizio della maledizione e è cominciata la guerra civile.
Quando scoppiò la guerra stavo nel seminario minore, avevo iniziato a fare le medie.
Il seminario di Buta è veramente un luogo dove si riceve.
I think our friends are trying to fix.
Ciao a tutti, mi chiamo Don Melance Babilegimana.
Mi chiamo Pastor Manirambona.
Mi chiamo Don Samuel Irakose.
Vengo da Burundi, in Africa centrale.
Nel 93 ci fu la prima elezione democratica, poi ha visto il primo presidente eletto ucciso. Era il 21 di ottobre del 93, questo è stato l'inizio della maledizione e è cominciata la guerra civile.
Quando scoppiò la guerra stavo nel seminario minore, avevo iniziato a fare le medie.
Il seminario di Buta è veramente un luogo dove si riceve una formazione umana, spirituale e intellettuale.
Da quando sono arrivato a Buta mi sono chiesto ma come hanno fatto questi 40 martiri ad avere quel coraggio di rimanere uniti e di superare quelle divisioni. Le divisioni vengono anche trasmesse nelle famiglie, vedi l'altra etnia come nemica. Questo che ha portato tanti ragazzi che sono uccisi per la paura reciproca.
L'allora rettore, padre Zaccaria Bukuru, ha messo un piano dove bisognava studiare.
Ma anche i lavori manuali, le attività culturali, tamburo, le danze tradizionali,
ovviamente anche lo sport. Poi un dialogo tra di noi, questo dialogo ci permetteva di leggere la storia del nostro paese.
Tutto questo ci dava tante opportunità di conoscere, di scherzare, di giocare. Rendevi conto che era un amico, un fratello. Etichette da di Hutu o Tutsi cadevano subito. Etnismo o razzismo molto spesso è perché c'è ignoranza, non c'è una conoscenza.
Più piccolo al più grande, questo luogo diventava un'oasi di pace dove il Burundi stava bruciando.
Era nel 1997, il 30 aprile, quando i liberi sono venuti e hanno ucciso 40 seminaristi.
Tanti ragazzi, tanti studenti Hutu scappavano dalle scuole e raggiungevano i ribelli in foresta, che invece a Butta era rimasto un piccolo oasi. Per i ribelli era quasi un motivo di offesa. Venendo qui si può pensare che c'è la pace nel paese, invece noi vogliamo creare caos.
Si sono introdotti nel dormitorio dei ragazzi della scuola superiore e hanno chiesto a questi ragazzi di separarsi tra i Hutu e i Tutsi. Allora questi ragazzi hanno rifiutato.
Noi siamo rimasti uniti. È stata una reazione spontanea. Per quattro volte i ribelli hanno fatto sempre la stessa domanda e davanti a noi c'era il fucile puntato. Allora i ribelli hanno fatto di tutto e quello giorno sono morti 40 ragazzi.
Io ero nel dormitorio della scuola media. C'erano dei ragazzi che avevano fatto una lunga corda e abbiamo fuggito. Sono arrivato a un luogo che si chiama Sibugliaie. I liberi mi hanno preso e hanno cominciato a insultarmi. Poi hanno cercato a uccidermi. Ero con tre ragazzi e dopo abbiamo fuggito fino ad arrivare a Burundi.
Quello che all'inizio sembrava una maledizione, oggi è diventato il seme della fede e della speranza.
Quello giorno ho ricevuto una ferita che anche oggi porto, ma la porto con un'altra lettura. Questo accettare di morire insieme dava un sogno dell'unità, l'unità che mancava nel nostro paese.
Dopo la chiesa locale ha cercato a costruire un santuario per questi martiri, si dice che sono dei martiri della fraternità.
Quella testimonianza di Butta ha tanto da dare al mondo. Tanti giovani, migliaia e migliaia, vedono Butta come un simbolo che la pace è possibile. È solo l'inizio, perché a breve saranno forse beatificati.
C'era anche mio fratello che è morto insieme ai miei compagni. Già da subito bisognava impegnarsi per non trattenere rancore. Anche le famiglie che hanno perso i loro figli sono state capaci di donare agli assassini il perdono.
Quindi viva l'educazione, credo che sia la chiave più grande di tutti gli altri per poter dare speranza a un continente come quello africano.
Father Zachary, what made this extraordinary experience of brotherhood across tribal boundaries possible?
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Comme vous venez de le voir, l'histoire de Butta commence avec l'assassinat du président Ndadaye Melchior.
As you've seen, the history of Butta begins with the assassination of the president of Burundi, Melchior Ndadaye.
C'est le premier président Hutu qui est élu démocratiquement et qui est tué 3-4 mois après par une poignée d'extrémistes Tutsi.
It's the first democratically elected president Hutu who's killed 3 months after the election by Tutsi guerrillas.
Dans certaines régions, les Hutus ont vengé leur président en tuant tous les Tutsi et les Hutus opposés à leur idéologie.
In some regions, the Hutus then, to avenge the president, killed all Tutsis and imposed their ideology.
Les séminaristes, apprenant cela, prennent peur, ils paniquent, ils ont peur de mourir et de perdre leur famille dans cette guerre.
The seminarians in the seminary of which I am a rector are afraid. They're afraid now of losing their families and of losing their lives.
tout mon travail comme recteur du séminaire, c'est de protéger ces enfants, de les rassurer et surtout de les aider à réfléchir sur ces guerres ethniques qui endeuillent notre pays régulièrement.
All of my work as a rector was to reassure the seminarians and above all to reflect on these endless cycles of wars, of ethnic conflicts that sadden, that make our country grieve.
La première chose que je fais, c'est de les réunir pour les laisser parler de leurs problèmes, de leurs blessures.
The first thing I do is to bring them together so they can speak about their problems, about their wounds.
Ceci les a aidés à écouter les uns les autres, à s'aimer davantage, à s'estimer.
This helped them to listen to each other and to love each other and to esteem each other.
La deuxième chose que nous avons fait, nous avons initié des activités sportives pour que les élèves se détendent pendant cette guerre douloureuse.
The second thing we do, we started sport activities so that the seminarians could have times of relaxation amongst together.
Nous avons aussi demandé que les élèves apprennent à danser la danse culturelle pour communier dans une même culture parce que nous parlons la même langue, nous avons les mêmes valeurs, nous avons la même religion.
And the other thing, we started to teach them dances, cultural dances, so that they can commune again together, because after all, it is the same culture, the same language, and the same religion.
Nous avons surtout commencé à prier ensemble. Nous avons passé parfois des nuits entières à prier pour la paix, pour l'unité, la fraternité.
And we started above all to pray together. We sometimes spent entire nights praying together for peace, for fraternity, for brotherhood.
4 ans après, alors que nous avons oublié si nous sommes Hutu et Tutsi, une bande armée de 2000 personnes nous attaque en matin.
4 years later, when we had already forgotten that we were Hutus and Tutsis, an armed band, a guerrilla band, attacks in the morning, a band of 2,000 soldiers.
Je suis la première victime recherchée, ainsi que les élèves.
I am the first target, as well as the students, the seminarians.
Ils viennent chez moi, mais ils ne me trouvent pas parce que je me suis caché. Ils cassent la porte, ils me cherchent partout, mais ils ne me trouvent pas.
They look for me, but they can't find me because I had hidden myself, and they break down the doors, but they still can't find me.
Ils ont commencé à me tirer dessus avec des mitrailleuses anti-aériennes, mais aucune balle ne m'a touché.
They call for anti-aircraft fire to fire on the building where they think he's hiding, and they can't touch him. He's not killed.
Dieu m'a sauvé miraculeusement.
God has saved me miraculously.
Du côté des élèves, les assaillants entrent nombreux au dortoir.
As far as the students are concerned, the guerrillas enter into the dormitories.
Les élèves les voient et vont se cacher sous les lits, mais les assaillants les voient.
They go hide immediately under the beds, but the guerrillas see them.
Commence à leur donner des ordres de sortir de sous les lits, les Hutus d'un côté, les Tutsis de l'autre.
They tell them, they scream at them, get out from under the beds, Hutus on one side, Tutsis on the other.
Mais les élèves, au lieu d'obéir, se donnent la main sous les lits pour dire on ne va pas se séparer.
But instead of coming out, the students don't obey, and they in fact hold each other's hands, and they said we're not coming out.
Les assaillants leur disent apportez les machettes, on va les découper en morceaux. Alors ils sortent les mains en l'air, ils suivent les assaillants.
At that point, the guerrillas say, bring the machetes, we're going to cut them to pieces. At this point, the students come out with their hands up in the air against the wall.
On les plaque contre un mur, le doigt sur la gâchette, on leur demande cette fois-ci de se séparer.
And with the hand on the trigger, the fingers on the trigger of the machine guns, they tell them to separate themselves.
Les Hutus d'un côté, les Tutsis de l'autre.
Hutus on one side, Tutsis on the other.
Les élèves refusent.
The students refuse.
Une deuxième fois, l'ordre est donné, les Hutus d'un côté, les Tutsis de l'autre, ils refusent.
A second time, the order is given, Hutus on one side, Tutsis on the other, again they refuse.
La troisième fois, l'ordre est donné, les élèves refusent, une femme prend l'arme de son garde-corps et tire à bout portant devant elle, et les élèves tombent.
Third time, they're told to do this, and at this point they refuse, and one of the leaders, a woman, takes the machine gun from her bodyguard and starts shooting at them at point blank range,
son
and they garde fall.
De, de corps qui a les mains libres dégoupille une grenade et la lance sous les pieds des enfants. Alors une montagne de cadavres est projetée sur le mur.
So at that point, their bodyguard opens, takes a grenade and throws it at them, and blows them up, and there's a mountain of bodies.
Le sang gicle.
There's blood everywhere.
J'arrive là et je vois des corps déchiquetés nageant dans un lac de sang.
I arrive there later and I see all these ripped up bodies in a pool of blood.
C'est une horreur.
It is horrible.
Je vais voir les élèves blessés. Mon cœur est cassé. Je me dis, tous les efforts que j'ai faits sont inutiles. J'ai échoué.
I go and see the wounded children that have survived, and I'm thinking to myself, all of these efforts have all been in vain.
Je vois un élève qui, blessé, plein de sang, qui me sourit en disant,
I see a student who's injured, full of blood, and he's smiling and he tells me,
Père, on nous a séparés, nous avons refusé.
Father, they separated us, we refused.
Comme pour me dire, victoire, Père, la victoire est de notre côté, courage, nous as avons
if,
gagné.
As if to tell me, courage, Father, we won, victory is on our side.
Ainsi est consommé le martyre de Bhutta.
And thus is consummated the martyrdom of Bhutta.
40 jeunes hommes d'une moyenne de 20 ans viennent de mourir. Par idéal d'unité, de fraternité.
So this is the martyrdom of Bhutta. 40 young men, just below the age of 20, have died for this ideal of unity.
Laissez-moi vous dire les fruits, quelques fruits de ce martyr.
Let me tell you about some fruits of this martyrdom.
Tous les parents ont accepté d'enterrer les enfants au séminaire tous ensemble.
First, all the parents accepted that all their children should be buried together at the seminary, together.
Dès le jour de l'enterrement, il y a des miracles qui se font et jusqu'aujourd'hui, nous recueillons beaucoup de miracles.
From the day of the from that day onwards, even till now, till the present, there are miracles that are happening even now.
Le premier miracle est que ces enfants ont tous dit quand on leur tirait dessus, Seigneur, pardonne-leur, ils ne savent pas ce qu'ils font.
The first miracle is that the seminarian said as they were being shot at, Lord, forgive them for they do not know what they're doing.
Ils sont morts après avoir pardonné leur bourreau.
And they forgave their killers.
Tous les parents sont venus nous témoigner que par la prière des martyrs, tous ont pardonné aux bourreaux de leurs enfants.
All the ones who survived, the wounded, all forgave the ones who had killed, who had tried to kill them, thanks to the prayer, thanks to the martyrs.
Moi-même, au moment où on venait me tuer, j'ai eu la grâce, une grâce spéciale de pardonner les bourreaux de mes élèves que j'aimais tant.
Myself, I had the grace, the special grace, to forgive all these people who had killed all the students that I loved so much.
Aujourd'hui, Bhutta est devenu un centre de réconciliation internationale.
Now, today, Bhutta has become a center of international reconciliation.
Les hommes et des femmes du monde entier viennent s'agenouiller devant ces enfants pour recevoir la grâce du pardon. C'est un lieu de pèlerinage international.
It is a place of international pilgrimage. People come from all over the world to kneel down in front of this at the shrine of these martyrs and ask for the grace of forgiveness.
Le procès de béatification pour ces enfants a commencé. Rome a accepté.
Rome has accepted to start the process of beatification of these martyrs.
Sur ce lieu, à 300 mètres des tombes des enfants, j'ai fondé un monastère.
On the same place, 300 meters from where they were killed, I founded a monastery.
J'ai toujours pensé qu'un monastère, c'est un lieu privilégié où Dieu est présent.
I've always thought that the monastery is a privileged place where God is present.
À Bhutta, Jésus est vraiment présent. Il est le centre de notre vie.
In Bhutta, Jesus is truly present. He is the center of our lives.
Il y a 19 jeunes moines qui prient jour et nuit pour continuer l'œuvre inachevée des martyrs.
There are 19 young monks who are praying day and night to continue the unfinished work of the martyrs.
Nous sommes des bénédictins. Nous profitons de ce lieu, de la grâce de ce lieu. Nous cherchons à vivre saintement dans la fraternité comme les martyrs.
We are Benedictines and we try to live like the martyrs holy in this place.
J'ai fondé aussi une association pour aider les jeunes chômeurs de la région pour retrouver l'espoir dans leur vie.
I also founded an association to help the young unemployed in the region to find hope in their lives.
Pour terminer, je dirais que Bhouta est un signe, un cadeau que Dieu a donné à vous tous et à l'humanité entière.
To end, I would like to say that Bhouta is a gift that God has given to all of you and to all of humanity.
Un signe qui a été donné par Dieu en passant par ces jeunes qui nous ont montré à tous le chemin à suivre pour aller au-delà de nos divisions.
A sign that is given to each one of us by these young people who showed us all how to go through the divisions together.
Je rends grâce à Dieu qui m'a choisi comme un instrument privilégié dans ce lieu.
I give thanks to God that he has chosen me to be a privileged instrument in this place.
Il a choisi pour moi ce chemin de croix, de souffrance, parce qu'il m'aime, c'est mon ami.
He is my friend. He has chosen me on this path of suffering and the cross because he loves me.
Parce que je l'aime, j'ai accepté de tout cœur de le suivre sur ce chemin de croix.
Because I love him, I have accepted with all my heart to follow him on this way of the cross.
Parce que je suis sûr que tout concourt au bien de ceux qui aiment Dieu.
Because I'm sure that for those who love God, all things lead to the good.
Je vous remercie.
Thank you.